Miau! Und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky. Ja, wir haben jetzt den guten Olivier mit in unserer Gruppe, die gute alte Olive. Und sollen jetzt in den South Block gehen, weil da hat es wohl Überfälle gegeben, also Raubüberfälle. Warte mal, was? Wo ist es hin? Da ist der South Block. Ja, im Süden natürlich. Wo sollte er auch sonst sein? Und wir sollen hier ein paar Nachforschungen anstellen. Hier sind schon Wachen unterwegs.
I can't believe the Skypans managed to circumvent our search and just walked right into town and burglarized a bunch of places. We're really outdone this time.
Okay. Einmal gerade hier in die Orbel Factory. Na?
It looked like this door was hit by the burglars as well. I guess this isn't the time to be talking about business deals.
So, mit dir können wir mal reden. Du kommst ins Schwitzen.
My factory! My factory and all my goods, they're gone. I've got to report this to either the Army or the Bracer Guild ASAP.
Das ist schön, weil wir sind schon da.
Now hold on just a minute. If either one of these groups saw what was written in that stolen ledger... Yikes, I'd be in a world of hurt.
In dem gestohlenen was? Ich weiß nicht, was ein Ledger ist, aber da war scheinbar was drin angreift. Ach, guck mal, die kennen wir doch.
Yay, this turned out really cute. Niall, is this how you wanted this one?
Yeah, sure. Something like that. However, we really got screwed, you know that.
Aha. Wir kennen euch doch, euch beiden.
Good afternoon. Are you working on another story?
Looks like you two are on the trail of a scoop again.
On the trail of a scoop.
Trails in the sky. Das wird dann die nächste Reihe. Trails on a scoop.
Hey, it's you kids.
Oh, Estelle and Joshua. Boy, am I glad to see that they let you out of the clinker.
Woher wusstest du das?
Yeah, I heard all about you kids getting arrested by the army up at the old mine. You certainly had me worried.
Why are you acting like you had nothing to do with it? It was you, your info that led us to the village.
Yeah, wow. Hey now, what kind of face is that? Don't tell me you blame us.
Das wäre auch etwas unfair.
Did you go and check out the abandoned mine yourselves? Yeah! We did yesterday, but it was after you all had already been hauled off.
We could have had a really great shot of your arrest had we been there. It really guts me that we missed such a perfect opportunity for a great shot.
I swear, you people in the news business.
Ja, skrupellos. So muss das.
But anyway, I was wondering if you thought this looked like the handiwork of the Sky Bandits.
It sure looks that way to me. It seems that the army is sniffing around for clues too. But to be honest, it looks like there's nothing to be found here anymore.
I see. That does make things a bit more difficult.
Well, Mr. Reporter, why don't you let me ask you this then? Do you know from when the Sky Bandits entered town?
According to witness statements, they were seen leaving through the West Gate.
Well, that's awfully strange. The mayor's residence and the Bowser Market are right through the West Gate. And it seems like attacking those two places would be far more lucrative.
When you put it that way, that makes a lot of sense. But if you don't mind me asking, who the heck are you anyway?
Frag nicht, er wird dir eine stundenlange Antwort geben.
I'm glad you asked. I'm Olivier Lehnheim, a wandering bard and gifted musician. I'm sure you've heard rumors about me, right?
Oh, right! You're the guy who drank wine without paying at the classy restaurant.
Richtig.
It takes guts to stiff such a big bill. It's an honor to meet you, sir.
Das ist nichts, wofür man ihn bewundern sollte.
You're making me blush. I'm ready for my interview anytime, so don't hesitate to ask.
Wow, really?
Ja, Dorothy ist echt die Einzige, die davon begeistert ist.
I'm getting a headache just listening to this crap. These two are very much alike.
Nur, dass ich Dorothy irgendwie nicht mag.
I'm not even going to ask how this guy wound up with the rest of you.
That would be for the best.
Ja, wir haben ihn quasi aufgezwungen gekriegt. Wow, it looks like the burglars made off with nearly everything. I could have sworn that my boss locked up last night.
Okay, es war also abgeschlossen.
Zumindest schwört er darauf.
There's probably still some important information we haven't gathered. We should continue to ask around a bit longer to see what we've...
Hä? Wieso darf ich diese Treppe nicht runternehmen?
Was stört dich da so ran, dass ich diese Treppe runtergehen will, Mann?
Dann gehe ich eben hier wieder raus.
Hier ist doch auch noch ein Laden, mit dem wir hier, na, wie geht's euch denn so? Talk.
Damn it!
My shop got ripped off a bunch of thieving criminals.
Aber hier hängt doch immer noch alles voll, oder? Mit Waffen.
And they took off with every last one of my pricey goods, too. Why did this have to happen to me at a time when there are hardly any goods around to begin with?
Naja, ich finde, es wirkt hier in deinem Laden schon noch ziemlich voll. Nein, halt die Klappe, Sharer. Ich will doch auch nur hier gucken. Da, ne? Das ist ein Privatresidenz. Hi.
Now we have the burglars running amok in the city. I swear that's happening to...
Was?
I swear, what's happening to Bose? I'm just glad they left this house alone, though I'm baffled as to why. They certainly didn't do their homework in this city.
Ja, okay. Das scheint hier ein reiches Haus zu sein, was nicht überfallen wurde.
Fortunately, this house was untouched in the burglaries. But it's at times like this that it makes you feel uneasy when there's no man at home. I'm just glad that Murano brought Simon over to watch the house.
Oder Simon, ich weiß es nicht.
I was shocked when I heard about the South Block being hit by burglars. Murano's mother was here alone, you see.
Ja gut, ich gehe mal wieder oben rum raus. Weil hier war auch noch ein anderes Haus, das man noch betreten kann. Es sei denn, das führt sowieso hier ins gleiche Haus. Nein, tut es nicht.
I'm not trying to be rude, but this is an official investigation. Move it along.
Wir investigaten doch auch official.
Hey, you there!
What? Is something wrong?
I thought I'd better give you a word of advice. Even if you are representing the mayor, at the end of the day you are still civilians. We cannot have you wandering around here in the middle of our investigation.
Jetzt hör mal auf, so bitchy zu sein. Who do you think you're talking to?
Your advice seems rather more like a threat. I'm just saying you need to know your place. But if you're so adamant about investigating the matter, then do it after we've cleared out of here. If we get any more trouble out of you, then I'm going to have to give you a personal invitation to jail.
Oh Mann, ich mag den Typen nicht.
Forget about it, Estelle. There's no use arguing with these gentlemen.
For an ass in a lion's skin, you sure know how to throw your weight around, Mr. Soldier.
What did you just say? Oh my god, I can't believe this. What did you just say?
May I ask what's going on here?
Colonel?
For a soldier in the prestigious Royal Army to be threatening our good citizens, that is an outright embarrassment to us all.
But these aren't just civilians, sir. They're members of the Bracer Guild.
Oh,
Is that so? Then I ask you once again what is going on here. The army is supposed to be working closely with the guild. What do you intend to accomplish by being rude to our allies?
But as far as the general is concerned...
Yes, that sight of the general really concerns me. I'll take over the investigation from here, so please take your men and clear out.
But sir...
Your men have been here since early this morning, so I presume that a sufficient investigation has been conducted by now, yes? I'll smooth things over with the general later. Is there anything else you wish me to address?
No, sir.
Genau. Shush, shush, weg. Weg mit euch.
All right, man. Pack it up. We're returning to the Harken Gate.
So eine Bitch.
It looks like that's that. It seems that some of our personnel were rather impolite. Please allow me to apologize.
I appreciate the gesture. But we made some slightly inflammatory remarks as well, so how about we let bygones be bygones?
That suits me just fine. As I stated before, the army is supposed to be working closely with the guild. I think our two organizations working together grants us each the ability to make up for the other's shortcomings. I'm looking forward to any progress you make with this recent series of events.
Ja, da sehen wir's mal. Es gibt in der Army auch Leute, die mit der Gilde zusammenarbeiten wollen.
Ich glaube, General Morgan ist da eher so ein Ausnahmefall.
Thank you. We'll do what we can.
He seems like a decent guy.
Yeah, I wonder who he is.
Colonel, it's almost the appointed time.
Oh, already.
Excuse me, but it appears I must take my leave.
Oh, but before I do, it looks like I haven't properly introduced myself.
I am Alan Richard, a colonel in the Royal Army.
Ja, Academy hätte ich jetzt fast gesagt. Es gibt hier in diesem Spiel auch eine Royal Academy. Deswegen habe ich da gerade was Falsches gesagt aus Versehen. Ja, wir haben von dem vorher schon mal gehört. Niall hat uns von dem schon mal erzählt. Das ist der Leiter der neuen Intelligence Division.
If there's anything I can do to assist you, please don't hesitate to contact me.
Wenn ich mich recht entsinne, dann, dann wird Olivier jetzt gleich irgendwas zu ihm sagen.
Colonel Richard, I feel like I've heard that name somewhere before.
Niall was the one who mentioned his name earlier. He said something about him being a sharp young officer who leads the Royal Army's Intelligence Division.
Oh, right. Wow, for someone in the military, he sure knows how to listen to others.
Probably in his mid-30s, and he's not hard on the eyes either. He seems like he's more fit to be a politician than a service member in the army.
Hey, you guys!
Hey, you guys. Er ist es. Who was that you were just talking to in the black uniform?
Der Typ, von dem du uns erzählt hast.
I could swear I've seen him somewhere before.
Are you trying to tell me you didn't recognize him at all? That was Colonel Richard of the Intelligence Division. You know, the guy you mentioned earlier.
What? You're not pulling my leg, are you?
As fun as that would be, nope.
He said so himself, so I'm fairly confident he is who he says he is. To think that the legend himself would show up here. We can't wait around here like this any longer, Dorothy. Let's see if we can catch up on him.
Aye, aye, sir. Although I'm really not sure why we're chasing after anyone.
Weil er dicke Story liefern könnte.
Did you see his eyes light up? I wonder if he's going to do an interview or something.
Genau das.
Anyone else in the army would brush him off, but I'm sure the colonel will oblige him.
What's the matter with you, Olivier? You look serious, and I gotta say, I find it creeping coming from you.
I was just thinking about the colonel. I'll be the first to admit that he's quite the specimen of a man. But
what?
I can say with confidence that he doesn't stand a chance against me when it comes to the ladies. But I'd like to see him try just a little harder, so it's no fun without a romantic rival.
Genau das, Olivier, genau das. Ich wusste, dass er genau das sagt. Ah, für dich ist doch niemand ein romantischer Rivale. Niemand. Ich meine, die sind alle... Die spielen alle nicht in deiner Liga. Du bist der Beste. You just had to ask, didn't you, Joshua? I regret it for the rest of my life.
Alright, let's see here. Now that the soldiers are gone, how about we resume our own investigation? Let's start by talking to all the people who we couldn't talk to earlier.
Good idea.
Ja, wir sind gerade aus einem Haus rausgekommen, wo diese Oma war.
Oh dear me. Weren't you the braces who came to ask questions not that long ago?
Oh, right. We did come before.
I'm really sorry. I couldn't talk to you then. So, what you came to ask about is what happened last night, right?
Yes, that's right. It's a good time for you?
Yeah, this is as good as any time.
Was?
Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, this is as good a time as any.
Okay, es ist scheißegal, wenn man fragt. So.
It was in the middle of the night, you see, when I heard a noise coming from outside. And I, of course, thought it was my husband coming home at such a late hour, so I opened the door and started yelling. But it turned out to be a group of masked men coming out of the Orble factory across the road. I thought my heart was plumb gonna stop right then and there. Although it turned out the burglars were rather surprised and ran away to the north.
Ja, es sind richtige Weicheier. Lassen sich von so einer alten Frau zusammenscheißen und rennen dann weg. Was für Einbrecher.
I see. So it was the Skybandits, huh?
So, what you're saying then is that this house didn't incur a loss of any kind?
Yeah, thanks to the mercy of the goodness, and thanks to my yelling.
Can I ask you another thing? Did your husband coming home late mean that he went to the bar?
If it was only that, that would be forgivable. In addition to being a no-good drinker, he's obsessed with this.
Cecile raised her hand in a casting motion.
Huh? Oh, I get it. You mean fishing, right?
I see now.
That's right, he loves fishing more than life itself. Just yesterday, he said something about catching some smelt and took off to the lake in the south.
Und das ist übrigens auch richtig geil, dieser See, ja? Dieser See im Süden ist wieder eine Besonderheit, die diese Region hat. Und ich finde diesen See auch unglaublich schön. Ich würde da gerne mal Urlaub machen wollen oder so. Aber wir sehen das ja nachher noch, den See.
And on top of that, he still hasn't come back.
Huh? So what you're saying is he doesn't know anything about the incident?
That's exactly what I'm saying. And when that good-for-nothing husband of mine gets home, he's going to get what for, let me tell you.
Okay, der kriegt einen Arsch voll. Okay, hast dir einen schlechten Zeitpunkt ausgesucht. Geh mal wieder zurück, lieber.
Hi, honey, I'm home. Phew, what a day I had. I was fishing patiently all morning, but I have nothing to show for it. Oh, what's this? Do we have guests?
You see, my old man.
My goodness, woman, what kind of fiery tempest has gotten into you?
Ja, du hattest einen anstrengenden Tag. Du.
Don't you know it's rude to act like that in front of guests?
If anyone's being rude, that would be you. I'm dumbfounded that my own husband can just take off to do what he likes at a time like this.
What do you mean by a time like this?
Maybe I should explain.
Joshua gave Mr. Cuvano a brief explanation regarding the burglaries which transpired the previous night.
burglaries by Sky Bandits? You don't say! That is terrible! But to think that they hightailed it out of here after my wife hollered at them is hilarious! Guess they got to experience the Cecile effect firsthand!
What did you just say?
Ja, da sowas sagst du besser nicht in ihrer Gegenwart. Let's all calm down now, shall we?
But to think that these Sky Bandits came in the night like they did and just disappeared like that. I wonder if it has anything to do with that thing he was talking about the other day.
He? What do you mean?
Oh right, you don't know him. He is my fishing buddy. He's staying at the inn down the lakeshore to the south of here. If I remember right, he said something about seeing a strange bunch near the place the other night.
A strange bunch? Tja, das ist unser nächster Hinweis. Ein Hinweis, ein Hinweis. Wir haben blau und schlau gelöst. Nein, da haben wir noch nicht. Das ist erst noch ein Hinweis. Wir haben noch nicht wir haben noch nicht blau und schlau gelöst. Wir müssen noch mehr Hinweise finden. A strange bunch?
Now, this sounds really interesting. Can you tell us a little more about what you've heard?
Sure, I don't mind, but I'm just going to tell you up front that this is all hearsay.
Das ist alles nur Hörensagen. Ich finde das so lustig, dass Hörensagen einfach so wortwörtlich ins Englische übersetzt wird als hearsay oder hearsay. Keine Ahnung. Ich glaube hearsay. Hearsay klingt richtiger.
From what I heard, he just happened to see them by chance as he was out fishing during the night. He saw them leave by way of the inn's foot door and then out onto the road. However, when he asked around at the inn in the morning, it turned out that no one like that had stayed there the night before.
Geister! Geister! Oder Weißbrot, man weiß es nicht. Yeah, that is rather odd. So, was there any type of burglary at the inn?
No, nothing of the sort at all, in fact. It's quiet there, the meals are great, and it's a place I'd recommend to anyone. But best of all, it's a prime fishing spot.
Ah, das ist doch bestimmt was für Estelle, oder?
Though there weren't any definite clues relating to the incident, we did manage to hear a few interesting bits.
I concur. I especially like the one that described all the delicious food at the inn.
Ja, schön, Olivier. Deine Prioritäten sind perfekt gesetzt.
That's not what we're talking about here. Although, I did find the fishing part to be rather interesting.
Estelle, deine Prioritäten sind auch super gesetzt.
Unfortunately, if there's nothing going on there, then I guess it wouldn't be worth investigating.
Actually, I think it's quite the opposite.
If someone had been careless and caused a problem, the army would have thoroughly investigated it. Conversely, the possibility of the Sky Bandits appearing where there's nothing happening is rather high.
Oh, well, I guess that's one way to think about it.
And in light of this series of incidents, there's either a spy in the army, or the Sky Bandits are a really clever bunch of thieves. It will be extremely difficult to corner them only by investigating the incidents which have occurred.
Oder beides. Vielleicht haben die einen Spion in der Armee und sind schlau.
We'll need to get one step ahead of them by tracking their movements.
I see. So what you're saying is that we should take an offensive stance rather than a defensive one?
Then how about we get going? Off to the beautiful Valeria Lake, extolled in many a rhyme as the...
Was?
Extolled in many a rhyme as the Pearl of Libel.
Okay. Good. Sehr schön. New Anselpath. Ach, guck mal, das ist sogar gleich der richtige. Dann gehen wir jetzt noch zum Valeria Lake Shore. Da gehen wir jetzt heute noch... hin. So, das wollte ich sagen. Ich glaube, das führt hier auch nur zum Valeria Lake und sonst nirgendwo anders hin. Doch, der Emerald Tower, den gibt's auch noch. Aber den müssen wir jetzt nicht hin. Valeria Lake. Guck mal, die hatten wir, glaube ich, noch gar nicht, ne? Das macht aber auch nicht viel Schaden. Ah, jetzt schläft Joshua. Das ist aber toll. Warte, du kannst doch Arts, ne? Mach mal Fire. Warte mal, ist der anfällig gegen... Ja gut, der ist gegen alles gleichmäßig anfällig. Beziehungsweise nicht unbedingt anfällig. Art. Aqua Bleed. Guck mal, erst fackeln wir ihn an und danach löschen wir ihn wieder. Ist das nicht nett von uns? Ja, es ist nett von uns. Gib das zu. Das ist richtig nett von uns. Aber Olivier hat deutlich mehr Schaden mit seiner Magie gemacht, glaube ich. Okay, nicht getroffen. Arsch versoffen. Kennt ihr diese Sprüche? Kennt ihr diese Sprüche? Sowas hat man früher immer gesagt, irgendwie in der Grundschule oder so. Nicht getroffen, Arsch versoffen. Klettergerüst, du hast eine nackte Frau geküsst. Ganz ehrlich, wenn ich eine nackte Frau küsse, nur weil ich Klettergerüst sage, dann würde ich gerne öfter Klettergerüst sagen. Oh Mann, was rede ich für eine Scheiße. Das bringt nicht mal Erfahrungspunkte, ja, dann... Let's move, richtig. Let's move. Ah, guck mal, da sind... Oh, guck mal. Exterminaten wir das doch mal. Wir haben ja gar keine andere Wahl. Wir haben aber auch keine Punkte voll oder so. Okay. Art. Soul Blur. Das Ding. Amber Turtle. Ich sehe jetzt schon, dass das ein Krampf wird. Das ist wieder einer von diesen, Gegnern. Von diesen, optionalen Gegnern. Die gar nicht so optional sind. Weil man sie dann doch machen muss. Irgendwie. Bitte sterbt nicht, Leutz. Bitte, meine lieben Leutz, sterbt nicht. Genau, beweg dich einfach da irgendwie hin. Du bewegst dich auch dahin, irgendwo in die Gegend. So, das macht nicht viel Schaden, aber der hat, die haben eine Anfälligkeit gegen Feuer. Wow. Okay. Scheiße. Das ist keine starke Anfälligkeit. Ja gut, Olivier macht einen mit einem Schlag weg. Gut, der hat mich getroffen. Der muss erstmal einmal außen rum. Nicht auf Joshua gehen, bitte. Joshua, heil dich mal selber, bitte. Craft. Mach mal einen Hurricane. Genau hier, sodass du alle triffst. Gut. Die sind nur gegen Magie anfällig. Nice. Na super. Jetzt wissen wir das auch. Olivier kann one-hitten. Dann machen wir das mit Olivier am besten. This is not gefalling me. Totally not gefalling me. Und ich weiß noch nicht, wo das aussieht wie eine Turtle, also wie eine Schildkröte. Art. Tear. Auf. Eschetel. Einmal auf Estelle. Und danach, Joshua ist schon wieder dran. Art. Soul Blur auf die angeschlagene Amber Turtle. Art. Firebolt auf die angeschlagene Turtle. Ich hätte das andersrum machen sollen. Und du machst Firebolt auf die noch komplett am Leben seiende Turtle. Du kannst nochmal Tear machen und Joshua heilen. Oder Olivier. Ich sehe gerade, Olivier hätte es nötiger gehabt. Oh Gott. Olivier hätte es nötiger gehabt, aber ich glaube nicht, dass die jetzt noch großartig gefährdet. Die sind nur noch zu dritt. Wir haben die meisten ja schon los. Wir sind die meisten schon losgeworden. Ich glaube jetzt, Olivier macht den einen wieder komplett kaputt. Hoffe ich mal. Bitte, enttäusch mich nicht. Danke. Olivier ist ein super Zauberer. Olivier ist ein super Zauberer. Deswegen, wie gesagt, ich benutze ihn gerne zum Zaubern. Eigentlich bleibt mir jetzt nichts anderes mehr übrig, als hier mit Soul Blur und so drauf zu hauen. Hauptsache, alles wird kaputt bei dem. Ne? Art Firebolt. Ich glaube, der Soul Blur von Joshua reicht sogar. Joshua ist, glaube ich, momentan der schnellste Charakter von unseren. Das bringt schöne Erfahrungspunkte. Das gefällt mir doch. Oh, Flicker. Nice. Dicker, will er mich flicken? Ja. Flicker ist eine sehr geile Attacke von Joshua. Und da ist der See. Ich finde das so eine schöne Gegend. Ich würde da gern Urlaub machen an diesem See. So, this is the North Shore of Valeria Lake, huh? It certainly seems peaceful and quiet around here. The inn doesn't look too shabby either. I stayed here once before I was in the area on another job. The wine is great, the rooms are nice, pretty much what you'd expect from a place like this. Too bad this isn't a pleasure trip. You mean it's not? I at least intend to toss my cares to the wind for a while. Taking catnaps in a rocking boat by day and filling my belly with food and wine by night. Heaven! This is what a vacation is all about. Aber wir sind nicht hier on vacation. Come on, everyone. I was joking. We can enjoy a vacation anytime, but now is the only time we can enjoy taking care of some would-be thieves. Even I, Olivier Lane, I'm know enough to get my priorities straight. Now let's see this awesome food. I don't think this has anything to do with enjoyment or not. Huh. Well, whatever, as long as he does his share of the work he's here to do. Let's see, if we can find the old man staying here that loves fishing. The guest who said he saw some suspicious individuals here go two nights ago, right? Genau, den alten Sack. So, ich würde sagen, das machen wir aber beim nächsten Mal. Beim nächsten Mal. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao. Nakushita mai